There we go. Alright, that is evil tail. Alley. Well, this is a comp. Not great. Oh, that's really not good. None of their teammates are even there. Oh, that was such a clutch throw. Fortunately, they were already there. I was hoping that I could just run and get the points. We have cleared a path. Do we actually get the Rainmaker then? Nope. Our team is completely ignoring it. Good job, team. Wow, we dunked it. Okay. I surely was expecting the Rainmaker to go down there, but alrighty then. Did not start out so hot, but we got there. Okay, this is going to be a bit more of a problem than a comp. Got some things with range and clash. Just... Eh, you know, I should have been dead anyway, so I'll take that. Do not move fast enough on that to be able to take on that many people. Oh, come on, really? Get any picks on that. Don't have paint control. This is what happens if we don't have paint control. Push was dead before it started. Popped that a lot faster than I was expecting. There's just no time to get away from it. Oh, nice. Two KO wins. Just consider myself fortunate that, people are unobservant enough that they don't immediately run away from me in some of these situations. Position now. he recovered enough health at that point? Seriously, it had not been that long since I got the indirect on them. Almost got them. Apparently, it was close enough that I got an assist, though. Oh, man. Yeah, I am really starting to hate how immobile this weapon is. Get stuck. Man. That thing has faster kill times than me. Unless I hit a direct, in which, you know, I have to be like at super close range to be able to hit. Oh, man. I tried to do a flank. Really is just turning into, like, all of the things that I'm doing wrong. Try. I have no idea how much I hate you right now. You need to stop fighting on this bridge, like. They went around. I guess I did better that match, but fortunately, not enough to influence the results. Fine. They have hydro. gonna get these, you know, free points. It'll fall off later in the match. Oh, let's go. Oh! Traded. Team maintained map control, that's what matters. Get me back in, and then, you know, we'll be fine. I can harass you. I'm just gonna watch right flank. Was pretty good. Oh yeah, we definitely won that one. Sometimes you just need to play a different mode. I don't know. I'm having much more fun with this. Oh, there you are. Indirect. like so many indirects there. I feel like with this, I have so much better of a game plan. I can just worry about, like, area denial. That sort of thing, you know, clogging up the choke points. This is why, like, even though I might, you know, detest the current ranked rotation, it might just be better to play on that, you know, because even if I get, like, a couple fluke wins, that's probably better than Turf War. Back. All I can really do is kill things. Like the one cool thing this class can do. All I have to do is complain about the weapon class, and then suddenly I do well with it. Jeez. Wow. Barely missed out. 0.5%. Oh, well. Getting three in the usual amount of time is going to prove nigh impossible.